Now, a 12-year-old boy is in the hospital tonight after an accidental shooting in Indian River County.
John Zanitas is live in Vero Beach. And John, we're learning the boys were about to go hunting when that shooting happened.
They actually just got back from hunting. They actually had to land the rescue helicopter here in the middle of this street. It's about a mile away from where the boy was shot at his family's ranch on 37th Street, right behind that tree line, a rural dirt road on 37th Street. Now, I spoke to the boy's grandfather. He told me his two grandsons, one 12, the other 17, had just gotten back from duck hunting on the property. The older teenager was unloading shells from a 20-gauge shotgun when it accidentally went off. Some birdshot hit the younger boy below the knee, went out the back. He was flown to a hospital in Orlando as a precaution. I am told he will be just fine. The grandfather says the Indian River County Sheriff's Office took that shotgun to determine if it was the gun's fault or if it was that grandson's fault. Live in Vero Beach tonight, John Zanitas, WPBF 25 News.